my brother and his sisters.
Yes, sir.
Those that are out there around the world and watching this message right now. You've got to be able to get to the finish line with God. You ought to be able to be a witness and be a winner for Jesus. For you. I'm trying not to get to the cross that he died out there on Carrie. I know she's going to tell you, that he rose with all power. He's all right.
Yes, sir.
He's all right. She's going to talk about heroes. That's what she's going to talk about at the end. Somebody got to say it now. If we go through all this message and we don't talk about heroes with all power,
We thank God for Bishop Mcclinton. Amen. Pastor of this church. Amen. We thank God for Minister Broussard to come again. With a small selection. Amen.
Amen.
And then we're going to hear our seventh word.
All right.
From Minister Reverend Price.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
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 Amen. Okay.
Take your time.
Just a little bit. If I can't make it to this little song, we're going to do nothing.
We're
going to
make it.
In the garden.
All right.
I the garden.
Yeah.
Along, while the dew is still on the roses.
All right.
And the voice I hear.
All right.
Falling on. The sound of his voice is so sweet that the birds, they hush their singing, and the melody that he sings to me within my heart is still ringing.
All right.
And he walks with me and he talks with me and he tells me I am his own.
Oh yeah.
And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
Now we're about to hear our seventh word from Reverend Carroll Jones Price. Amen. Luke chapter 23, verse 46.